Hello everyone. Most of the traders using technical analysis for their trading know that the price action is the most difficult and the strongest form of reading and analyzing the charts. But to be expert in reading charts only with price actions require a lot of experience. Therefore, we use technical indicators for confirming these price actions on the charts. So these technical indicators can be divided into lagging and leading indicators. For trading using technical analysis, it is important to understand which technical indicator belongs to which group. So in this video, let us discuss about these groups of indicators. First is the leading indicator. So what is it? Leading indicators are those indicators which predict price movements before the actual price movements takes place or before any event has occurred. So examples are relative strength index, which is the RSI, stochastic and commodity channel index, which is the CCI. Now we can see from the chart of ITC Limited here how RSI made bearish divergences indicating fall in the prices. Bearish divergence is made when the prices form higher highs and RSI, that is the relative strength index, forms lower lows below. Now leading indicators are also known as oscillators as they indicate the buying and selling pressure in the market. Volume oscillator is also among the most popular leading indicators as it shows changes before price movements actually takes place, as it is an indication of buying and selling pressure in the stocks. Now next is the lagging indicator. Lagging indicator gives the confirmation signals after the prices have moved or after the event had already taken place. Now therefore they are known as the trend following indicators. Although they give delayed confirmation about most of the traders like to use them as they can confirm their trades. Most popular lagging indicators are moving averages and moving average convergence and divergence. Now let us take the example for understanding how the lagging indicators helps in confirming our trading decisions by using simple moving average 50 and 100. So from the chart of Nifty here, we can see how the moving average bullish and bearish crossovers are confirming the beginning of uptrend and downtrend. If the traders rely only on leading or lagging indicators, then there are chances of getting false signals. Therefore, traders should develop a trading setup having a combination of leading and lagging indicators, both. Thank you for watching the video.
Investment in the securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing. Such representations are not indicative of future results.